So here I have the rose pin. So I'm just gonna put a little bit of icing so the parchment paper will stick on it. I'm using tip 12. This is just to make the core. So like you make a cone size, quarter size, and then you just make a cone. Now using tip 104, I'm gonna start from here. I'm gonna put it in the fridge to firm and until I'm ready to use it.